First thing, go to the website www.natarajsharma.com. On the top, you will see sign up. Click on that. As soon as you put sign up, this will open. Now put in your name. Say, for example, I'm putting Rajalakshmi 12. Put your email, a valid email ID. Whatever, it should be a valid email ID. So I'm just entering my email ID here. After that, you have to go. Now do not go to choose password. Okay, do not take that default password, and then you put some easy password, something which you will remember, and you can also write it down. Like you can put, if your name is Nitya, you can just put NIT123, something simple, and you can put an exclamation mark or something like that if it makes it little complicated. You to make it a little more complicated, okay? Now you confirm the password, right? Once again, put the same password, then put your full name. So whatever full name you put here, and put your location. You put Manama, Jufair, wherever you are from, okay? And then you give me a small bio data about yourself. That is, you are from 12th standard, you are from ASB, okay, you're going to ASB or whatever, whether you are from science or whether you are from commerce, put all that information on this box. That will be your bio. Okay. After that, just click on complete sign up. Complete sign up. And in case something happens, some error occurs, you enter your email ID once again. Okay. So just erase that email ID and put it once again. So you can just do that part. So in this case, could be there's some small error or something. So you just put that email ID. So let's see what happens. Once you do that, then you need to confirm your registration. So once you confirm your registration, complete sign up. It will ask you to save password. If you want, you can save your password. I'm not saving the password here. And then it will say activate your account. So now you will get an email saying that you have registered. So you have registered now, you will get an email. Now I will take you to the second part. Once you get your email, you have to click on that link. Slowly click on that link. And then let's see what's going to happen after you click in that link. Yes, so this is the email you will get notifying that you have registered. Now it will ask for an activation key. Just say activate, click on activate. Now once you have activated it, you can now enter the website. Okay, so you put your username, which you put you registered with, put your username, and then put that secret password which only you should know. Do not tell that to anybody, okay? And then just put login. Again, if you want, you can save your password so that you can next time you don't need to enter. Now, once you go here, you go to the course which you want to register. Go to all courses, okay? All courses. In that, say you are registering for 12th, go to class 12. In class 12, go to say you are from ISB. So go to ISB, 12th new ISB, and then on the top, apply for course. Can you see that? Click on apply for course. That is very important. Now, once you have applied, then I will accept it, and then you will be able to access the video. Okay? Thank you.